In what's news today, from the mayor of Vinton to one who lives in Switzerland, nearly 200 grandparents will spend the day with their students as part of Roanoke Catholic School's annual Grandpals Day. School administrators say it's a special occasion that gives students a chance to enjoy time with the family. This year's celebration is the largest one yet. Virginia Tech running back Trey Edmonds and a dozen other athletes host a field day for the Boys and Girls Club of Southwest Virginia. The idea started as a class project where students were challenged to make a difference in someone's life through a team project. The field day includes games and activities, and athletes will also encourage the kids to work hard and dream big.
The president of the Tournament of Roses Parade will be on the VMI campus today. It's in preparation for the VMI Regimental Band and Pipes and Drums participation in the parade on New Year's Day. This year's appearance will be the second for VMI. The city of Roanoke holds its annual City Neighborhoods Harvesting the Fruits and Dinner and Awards celebration tonight. Members of the City Council will present awards to neighborhood groups and individuals who have worked to improve the city and connect neighbors. The event's at the Jefferson Center and starts at 6. Today's the deadline to submit your application for help with heating costs for the winter. The Energy Assistance Program helps low-income households pay for electricity, natural and propane gas, kerosene, and wood costs. You can apply at the Department of Social Services or online.